Out of all the celebrities who attended the LV fashion show in Paris, the richest man in the world after Elon Musk, worth $187 billion, was wearing one of the cheapest watches there. He wore the $7,200 Tag Heuer Carrera Porsche chronograph. How's he letting Pharrell Williams outdo him like that, wearing the $1.8 million thinnest watch in the world?